Hi, I'm Jared. Welcome to Fun Science Demos. Today I'm sitting in front of this beautiful house. Who lives in this house? Well, humans do. People do. A lot goes on inside of this house, but today we're going to take a look at a different house. And to take a look at that house, I'm going to need this. I'm going to need this because the animals we're going to look at, they can sting us. So we were just in front of a house where people live. Now we're sitting in front of three special houses where a certain insect lives. And that insect is the big idea today, the honeybee. We're going to take a closer look at where they live and what they do and what goes on inside of their house. To help us do that, I'm here with my friend Wendy. Now there's three important things to remember about honeybees. Number one, they actually make honey. That's why they're called the honeybee. Number two, they can sting. That's why we have the safety equipment, gloves, a hat, and this little thing here that creates smoke. And number three, they actually create wax to build their home or hive. Now the outside of their houses really doesn't look like much at all, but there's a lot going on the inside. And to take a look at the inside, we need to be safe. We're gonna put our hats on, we're gonna put our gloves on, but we're also going to use this. This is a smoker. It creates smoke that we're gonna blow into the hive, and that smoke calms the bees down. So take a look at how this smoker works.
Okay, now we're gonna calm these bees down. So we're gonna put smoke in the front. We're gonna smoke them here. And they're gonna get excited. Then we have to open the box. So after we open it, they secure their bee box back down. I'm opening the bee box, but it's like glued down, so it's really hard to get in.
Got it. Jared's helping.
Oh, look, you're helping me with your hive tool. Can you hear them?
I can hear them buzzing.
They're getting excited. All right, so we're gonna spray a little in. Oh, look at all that honey. Oh my goodness.
This is where bees live. Look inside, you can see them busy at work. Now keep in mind, the three things I said to remember about bees is number one, they make honey. This is the honey in here, you can see it. Number two, they sting. And number three, they make wax to build their home. If I pull this up, you can see their home is made of wax. Take a look at this shot. You can see these perfect places for young bees to grow. And the entire thing is made out of wax, beeswax. Now take a look at all of these bees. All of these bees in here are really can be broken down into three different types. There's one queen bee in this entire hive. And then there's thousands of boy bees that help that queen bee make eggs. They're called drones. Then there's tens of thousands of girl bees, and they do all the work. They work at building the hive and making the honey and creating the wax.
It's lots of girl power.
You got that right. Remember, all these bees, the queen, the drones, the worker bees, they work together to make their hive a home. So what are all of these worker bees doing? Well, they're working at building the perfect little space, I guess you could call it a bedroom, for young little bees. These worker bees protect those young baby bees, and they also go out and get food so these baby bees can grow. They'll cover each of these rooms with wax to seal in the young baby bee to protect it. And guess who made all of these rooms? It's the worker bees. So the big question is, well, why do these bees make honey? Well, that honey is actually what they eat. The bees eat this honey through the summer and the winter, and that honey keeps them going and growing and living in their house. Scientists call it a beehive. In this video, we took a look at the bee's house and how they grow. In our next video, we're going to take a closer look at the different parts of a bee and why they're so important to us and the food that we eat. We'd like to thank Wendy and her bees for putting out the welcome mat so we could come and take a closer look at the bees' house and where they live. Science is so cool. Sometimes it's awfully tasty. Thanks for watching.